didn't sit. It's date night.
It's date night.
Wait, hold on. I gotta get the door for you.
OMG.
Come on.
Thank you.
Where do you want to go?
You choose.
Okay.
This is so romantic.
Yeah, I picked it out. I have a whole playlist for us tonight. What are you gonna get to eat?
Maybe like a salad.
We could make that happen. I don't know what I'm gonna get. We'll just have to see, right?
Time will tell.
Time will tell. Hey babe, how's your food?
It's so good.
I think you got a little something right there. No problem.
That dinner was really good. It's just us here now. It's all quiet. So far for you. So far for you. And just like that.
Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute. The feeling in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind?
It's time to take my baby to the airport. Psych, she's in the shower right now, but she doesn't know I got a ticket for the same flight that she's on to Kansas City. So I'm gonna see if I can get there without her recognizing me. Hey you, you come here often?
And we dance all night to the best song ever.
Little bitch.
That's it.
Well, that's good. Like, actually, have to sign that. I'm so confused. Right?
Who is that?
What is happening right now?
Yeah, oh my god, I couldn't believe it. No, don't leave.
We can FaceTime every night and you can still watch me eat popcorn. You want to just stay here forever?
Mm-hmm.
You want to just build a little house in this car and just never talk to anyone again?
Mm-hmm.
Wish I could just stay here forever.
Me too.
I just like looking at your face. I'm gonna FaceTime you right when I get home, okay?
Okay.
We can fall asleep together and you can listen to me snore again.
When will you be back?
Soon.
How soon?
I don't know, but soon.
Tomorrow?
No.
The next day?
Maybe. Babe, we gotta go, okay?
No.
We have to, okay? I don't want to miss my flight. Let's go. We missed the flight.
Tyler, it's not downloading.
What?
Sorry.
How the fuck did you get here? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
surprising Mimo with his long-distance girlfriend from the UK.
Until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Push your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. Oh darling, darling, baby, you're so very fine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you.
In the night, the stormy night, away she flies.
Mommy, I gotta go. Come on. Go to mommy. Go to mommy. Here. Okay. Alright. Alright, give me a kiss.
Come on.
Yeah. You don't wanna go home? You wanna go with me?
You wanna go with me?
You gonna go with the doggy? Alright, mama. Alright, mama. I gotta go now. I gotta go, mama. I gotta go. I'm gonna miss my plane, mommy. Alright, come on.
Bye, Scarlett.
Our little story. This is me and my boyfriend. Before we had kids, we were long distance. He worked in the oil field in North Dakota. When I found out I was pregnant, he wasn't coming home for 7 weeks, so I made this cute sign for him when I picked him up at the airport. Then we had our first ultrasound. Surprise! Twins. I was in shock and he was absolutely ecstatic and so proud. Then back to work, of course, we FaceTimed as much as possible. Then he came home and we had a little general avail and two girls. I took as many pictures as possible, and I also worked until about a month before I had the girls, and I would fly out to see Brandon when I could, and we would go to the gym as much as possible. Then we had the most beautiful baby shower ever, thanks to my brother, my best friends, and my family. These are our maternity pictures. I absolutely love them. I'm so thankful to have them. We live in Arizona, so we took a baby moon to Sedona. Back to work, but I was so thankful we lived with my brother and his husband at the time. They are the absolute best. Then that's me chilling 9 months pregnant while everybody else moves us into our first home Brandon bought for us. Then whoa, babies, that was the day before the girls had arrived and us at the hospital.
This is me and this is my boyfriend. Join us for a long distance date. We pick a movie that we really want to see and pick it at the exact same time in both our cities. And then we pick seats literally next to each other. And then we walk to the theater together, you know, minus the time we took to record these videos. We are both Marvel nerds, so we talked about what we were most excited to see. Oh my god, he's so cute. We got our popcorn, got in our seats, and then the movie began. Nerd. And then we talked about the movie all the way on the walk home and then some. It was really nice.
Mother, I'm coming.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you.
Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and pitfalls. I'll be in a-